So welcome back to the Literati Heroes Concert. China now is entering a new age of enlightenment and knowledge and learning. So one of the first things to come usually in a society is spirituality and leadership. Zhou Gong, Chinese, right? Zhou Gong created and instituted the rites of Chinese civilization, which the Zhou dynasty has already credited with being ancient. Confucian rites and edicts are based on the Zhou traditional books, which give spiritual guidance for living well in connection to the timeless universal wisdom, developed from even more ancient times. Through shamanic practices, wisdom and development knowledge is put into the daily practice of agriculture and divining the best and the most auspicious time to act upon an event to change the outcome. Zhou Gong is often used as a reference to the ancestors to gain wisdom. So you're going to be hearing this time music from King Wen's Song of Praise by the Wen Wen Chao. And that will be by the Chinese, the Canadian Chinese Orchestra again. And the Guqin solo will be this time by Philip Wu. And the dance by Happy Linda Dance Studios. Now here's Xiao Hua to entertain you in Mandarin. 欢迎大家回来，我们这个音乐会啊，不仅让大家欣赏到了美妙的歌舞啊，中国古典的歌舞，同时呢，也让大家学到了英语，是不是？刚才我的搭档，Jin说的这些英文，大家都听懂了吗？还需要我再翻译吗？需要吗？<笑>需要，好的，好，让我觉得我还是有点用处的，站在这儿啊。经常我们说。我要去见周公了，大家知道周公是什么人吗？很多人未必知道啊。造物主呢，创造了古代中华文明的礼乐典章制度，后世呢，都称之为周礼。周传承了宇宙的这个智慧，在精神上指导了人类生产生活的成功和发展。 通过祭祀、卜筮等实践活动，将宇宙智慧和先进的科学技术知识融入到了农业和日常的生活实践当中，将预知的天时地利加以运作，达到了最优化的结果。下面呢，我们就请您欣赏表现周公周文王故事的音乐和舞蹈文王操。 表演古琴，演奏古琴的是霍德辉先生，舞蹈表演是魅力无限舞蹈艺术学校，谢谢。
大家見到我同頭先上半場有咩唔同嘛？老咗啲唔得嚇，但係我位 partner 咧唔同晒喎，上半場咧我已經覺得佢靚到我咧就係講笑話打晒螺絲㗎啦，咁啊而家咧我更加唔識講添，咁啊閒話有題，我就想睇一睇呢個閒話呢個小插曲啊，上半場咧其實咧我心情係非常之唔同。 因為咧，我唔見咗我個太太，我太太嚟呢度做義工，但係咧，跟住咧就唔見咗佢，咁所以咧，你唔好以為咩嘢喎，我心裏邊非常之開心，咁啊話得咗啦，啊點不知咧，俾我嗰班朋友咧揾翻佢出嚟，所以咧我呢個下半場冇乜心機講嘢㗎啦，係咁先。
Wow, lovely, huh? Yeah. Culture must be passed from one generation to the next. So now we're going to see the rise of education. Emperor Taizong of the Tang Dynasty. He brought the knowledge and